What a Pre is brought to you by SSMC Media Productions, Greenwood Plaza Company Limited, Wiccan Supply and Services Limited, and SSMC Express International. Again, viewers, and welcome to Montego Bay's finest television show, What a Pre, the show that found the best possible way to mix business with pleasure. I'm your host, Dre Mills, and I guarantee another week packed with entertainment. On Business Class, we learned that one of the safest and most cost-effective way to travel is with Nuxford Express Transportation and Courier Service. Dancehall Princess Spice spent some time in our studio and up close and personal. And on The Happening, we feature Montego Bay Community College fashion show. Don't go nowhere. What a Pre starts right now.
What a Pre.
There's a huge gap between getting ready and gone. Call us today about our home delivery service.
SSMC Express.
Service delivery at the speed of life.
Hey, need a lift?
SSMC Express.
Greenwood Plaza, serving Jamaica for over 30 years. Your one-stop shop for hardware, tiles, furniture, supermarket, money services, and a newly opened Peace of Mind nursery. Greenwood Plaza is located at the border of St. James and Trelawney. Call us today at 953-111-627, 618-4497 or 619-4497 or fax us at 953-1270. Greenwood Plaza, we stock from a pin to an anchor.
Wiccan Supply and Services Limited offers the best janitorial services and high-quality cleaning chemicals. From post-construction cleaning, sophisticated marble floor care, mold and mildew removal, and upholstery shampooing to cleaning equipment rental. Stop by today and get a gallon of bleach soap, fabric softener, and disinfectant for $1,300. Or get a gallon of bleach soap and fabric softener for only $1,000. Visit us at Sagicor Commercial Center, Freeport, Montego Bay, or call us at 953-6481 or 953-6527. Wiccan Supply. Services Limited. The answer is yes. What's the question?
Nuxford Express Transportation and Courier Services provides the most cost-effective, comfortable, and safe way to travel between Kingston, Ojeriz, Falmouth, Montego Bay, and Negril. Up to 6 trips per day, 7 days a week, with free Wi-Fi in office and on board. Allow us to take you to your destination safely with our on-time departures. For further information and booking, visit our website at www.nuxfordexpress.com or call us right now at 971-1822. Nuxford Express Transportation and Courier Services. Leave the driving to us.
What a Pre.
Okay, the station manager for Nuxford Express Transportation and Courier Service told and showed us why Nuxford Express should be your choice for traveling. Check it out.
Hi, my name is Kedon Peterkin, station manager at Nuxford Express. I'm here to tell everyone about the great service that we do offer here at Nuxford Express.
Welcome aboard. Thanks for making it Nuxford Express.
Make Nuxford Express your number one choice of transportation.
This is it. Quality customer service.
Hi, my name is Kedon Peterkin, station manager at Nuxford Express. I'm here to tell everyone about the great service that we do offer here at Nuxford Express. Nuxford Express was started in July of 2006. When we started this company, we started the company on a belief that we're providing a tremendous service which would cater to the needs and the wants of our customers that want to travel between Montego Bay and Kingston. Since then, it has grown and we have expanded to now having stops in Falmouth, Orchards, and we also extend our services to Negril. The service that we offer to our customers, we do offer transportation services, we offer courier services, and we do offer special charters and excursion to our clientele who may want to have one of our services do their charters or excursions for them. The services that Knutsford Express offers includes scheduled transportation services between Negril, Montego Bay, Falmouth, Orchards and Kingston. Knutsford Express also offers daily courier service, so our customers can feel free to take their package into us and we have it delivered from office to office.
Very pleasant service, first time traveling with the company, very friendly service, thoroughly recommend it.
We'll compromise nothing in our business for safety. Safety is always paramount in everything and every decision that we make.
My name is Fritz Davis. I'm the maintenance manager for Knutsford Express. And my department is responsible for maintaining the fleet of buses and any other vehicle that Knutsford Express owns. This is a routine check sheet that we use on a daily basis. And it comes, of course, in different categories. Like, for example, you have tires, the spare tire, tire pressure, rim, oil level, coolant, and as I say, it's just a general check. In my department, safety is first. And to ensure that the passengers experience comfort and style.
This is our check-in counter, where customers can come to make reservations or purchase their tickets. Or for persons who already have ticket and want and needs to go ahead and board the bus, this is where they'll also come to have their tickets checked in. Here we have our courier desk, and this is where our customers can come to receive and send packages. Once you come here, you just have your package placed on the scale and our dedicated courier agent will assist you in terms of the charges and processing your package to be shipped or to be received. For customers while they're here, if they feel like they want to have something to snack on or something just to cool themselves down, we also sell snacks and refreshments at that counter. We also have a comfortable waiting room for our customers. Our customers can sit back, relax. It is fully air conditioned. And we also have our restrooms present in this area. And it's time for you to board, which is generally 20 to 15 minutes before the bus departs. We ask that our customers just have their tickets in hand and to be presented to our boarding agent at the door. For our customers who need to be assisted with their bags, we also have our luggage director who will assist in boarding, in loading all of their luggage and also all of the courier items on our buses.
My name is Brian Haynes, and I am a customer transportation officer for Knutsford Express. My duty is to take you, the customer, from city to city in Knutsford Express comfort and style. This is how we do it. Our journey into Kingston is estimated at 4 hours, and during that trip, we have some features here, you know, just to make your travel much more beautiful experience. We have also reclinable seats. This black lever here, all you have to do is to pull back, brace. All right, we have overhead bins available, so we do encourage our passengers to ensure that they wear their seat belts, and we also have hand rests available, you know, just to increase your comfort. All right,
there are quite a few unique attributes about Knutsford Express, one of which is our focus on total customer satisfaction, and what is paramount for us is the safety of all our customers. During transportation, our customers can be relaxed, comfortable, and feel safe in the hands of our drivers that will take you from city to city and different towns. Knutsford Express provides that avenue for persons instead of driving their own cars, which in turn costs more fuel and wear and tear on their vehicle. The service that we provide, it has a reasonable price wherein they can purchase a ticket round trip on our service that takes them to their destination and back at a much lower cost as if from driving their own vehicle. We also offer a very safe and secure environment where for parents they want to have their kids travel on our services. We offer a very secured, safe, and have a dedicated staff in ensuring that your kids are transported safely from Kingston to Montego Bay or wherever their destination might be along our route.
One of the things that our training or our manager instilled within us is safety. And the way how we use the road, the way how we go about with our driving skills, that's very important in terms of, you know, the proper obeying the road safety acts, you know, ensuring that we drive at a proper speed limit, ensure that we do overtake when we have to, when it's necessary, and in an appropriate manner according to the Road Traffic Act. And, you know, our thing is to ensure at all times that our customer is satisfied and that they're safe.
Right. Nusford Express originally started providing transportation between Montego Bay and Kingston. But in listening to the demand of our customers, we decided to add more destinations. So presently, we have now added stops in Orcheras, Falmouth, in Negril. We have recently embarked on improvements such as the addition of a customer call center where customers can call in to make their reservations or for queries instead of visiting our website at www.nusfordexpress.com. Customers can feel free to call us at any time between 6:30 a.m. and 9 p.m.
Nusford Express is focused on being the premier and number one choice for all customers in terms of transportation in and around Jamaica.
Nusford Express Transportation and Courier Service, leave the driving to us.
We're going to take a commercial break, but stay with us. Lots more entertainment when we return.
Wadi Bree.
Greenwood Plaza, serving Jamaica for over 30 years. Your one-stop shop for hardware, tiles, furniture, supermarket, money services, and a newly opened Peace of Mind nursery. Greenwood Plaza is located at the border of St. James and Trelawney. Call us today at 953-111-627, 618-4497 or 619-4497 or fax us at 953-1270. Greenwood Plaza, we stock from a pin to an anchor.
Wiccan Supply and Services Limited not only gets the job done, but we do it right the first time. For solutions to all your floor care needs, call us today. We offer the lowest prices for polishing pads, floor strippers, scrubbing pads, and floor polishers. Floor machine rental and purchase also available. Open Mondays to Fridays, 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Saturdays, 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. All major credit and debit card accepted. Call us right now at 953-6481 or visit us at Unit 5, Sagicor Commercial Center, Freeport, Montego Bay.
Slab roof leaking? Rainy weather getting you down? Call Weather Shield Limited today for your waterproofing solutions.
Do you have a project? Are you building, renovating, or redecorating? Weather Shield produces a wide selection of standard and custom architectural foam shapes for residential and commercial applications.
Do you need to harvest rainwater and lower your water bills? Protect your investment using our aluminum gutter system.
Visit us today at 51 Main Street, Hopewell, Hanover, or call 956-5286 or 940-4111.
Let us protect your roof from Mother Nature.
Weather Shield Limited, we will cover you.
There's a huge gap between getting ready and gone. Call us today about our home delivery service. Service delivery at the speed of life.
Hey, need a lift?
Nusford Express Transportation and Courier Services provides the most cost-effective, comfortable, and safe way to travel between Kingston, Orcheras, Falmouth, Montego Bay, and Negril. Up to 6 trips per day, 7 days a week, with free Wi-Fi in office and on board. Allow us to take you to your destination safely with our on-time departures. For further information and booking, visit our website at www.nusfordexpress.com or call us right now at 971-1822. Nusford Express Transportation and Courier Services. Leave the driving to us.
Welcome back to Wadipri. Now, this woman dominated the dancehall fraternity since her arrival in 2000 on the stages of Sting. She declared the position as Princess of Dancehall. She's a proud mother, still writing, still touring, and expanding her brand. Here's Spice on Up Close and Personal.
Scan them! I think from said that everybody's supposed to know who it is. S-P-I-C-E, say my name, that's me. It's your girl, Spice. Some gyal a say them good, but my man say my body great. So let me tell you that straight. This no goody great. I am so great that my man say when him see me a whine and vibrate. I am so great, him a say I am so great that my man say when him see me a whine and vibrate. Him say me great. I am so great that my man say when him see me a whine and vibrate. I am so great, him a say I am so great that my man say when him see me a whine and vibrate. Spice is... There's so many things I want to say about her. She's so stubborn at times. Spice is a bad artist, multi-talented, wicked stage performer. Spice is just the total opposite from Grace Hamilton. And Spice is just somebody that personally, when you get to know her, you love her. Grace Hamilton is the opposite of Spice. She's more calm, you know, laid back, down to earth, love laugh at anything. Sweet, sweet person, a mother. Grace Hamilton is just that very calm spirited person. Spice or Grace Hamilton is like, them can't do without each other. So I don't think I can choose Spice or Grace Hamilton, because being Grace Hamilton and metamorphosizing into Spice, it is what makes the complete character. One can't do without the other. I can't answer that question there, because the two of them, the two of them are the boss. We don't know. Them can't work without each other. Oftentimes, fans may see me on the road, and because of the character that they see on stage, sometimes they might act like they're afraid to come talk to me, afraid to say hi, afraid to beg me a picture. But I just want them to know that that's just an image on stage. That's the face despise we see on stage. But when you see me in the street, it's Grace Hamilton. I'm back to being a normal person. So I just want them to know that I'm very cool. I'm very down to earth. Very nice person. If you get to know me, you'll love me. And when I say love, I mean love me, because I'm a sweetheart. So that's what I want my fans to know. Yeah, you can approach me any day. I'm very cool. Spice is happiest when I'm home with my kids. Not happy when people get under my skin. What makes Spice different? I think basically because of my adaptability to perform well on stage, I'm just creative. You can't take that away from me. Spice, my always I come different with something. It doesn't matter what it is when it comes to stage show or performing. Whether it be my hair, whether it be my clothes, if it's even my shoes, it's just always something different about Spice that you have to talk about. And I think that is what makes Spice stand out. My always different, always unique, always trying to do something different and just, you know, bringing something to the table that people can talk about. This is Spice here, you see her shoes, something. It don't matter. All if the hair not stay good, all if it not look good, once it big and loud and me can make a statement, I think that is what makes Spice unique and different and stand out. Because I always come with something different. I'm a part of a new management team now. They're called Building Block Entertainment. So we're releasing a song, it's called Nincompoo. I'm currently working on the video. And working on that song, we're releasing it. Sunshine is about to release it at Wednesday. I don't know when this is going to show. But we're premiering it this week. It's called Nincompoo. And Building Block, who is my new management team, we're releasing that song now. That's like the first single out of the camp. So that's what I'm working on right now, Nincompoo. Say you no like me, my worst, no like you. Take your mind off of me, you little nincompoo. Come touch me if you're bad since I just stand up on a screw. And my fault make me look better than you. Done, wife. I mean, a watchmate. Make a girl know, say, pat me nas. Crave. Let it go. Me now no time to mix up and blame. Done wife already and I eat a bun them. Me stress free and me no full of problem. Them no hand to me body and I eat a man them. Me now no time to mix up and blame. Done wife already and I eat a bun them. Me stress free and me no full of problem. Them no hand to me body and I eat a man them. Before all of that, I mean, I was in school, St. Catherine High School, and I was doing the business subjects because I wanted to become a chartered accountant or something in the business field. Before becoming Spice, as you all know, I was just going to school and trying to venture into becoming that person that I wanted to be, you know? So I was just doing the subjects just there, doing my schoolwork. That was just it. There was nothing, because I left school and went straight into music. So before Spice, I was just in school. So that's just basically it. Come and leave school and just start music same time. So there wasn't much of, you know, an experience to say I was working here or I was doing this or I had this job. You know, I just left St. Catherine High School and I got the opportunity to meet up with Evie D. Junior Fraser, who is a part of Supreme Promotion, and they're the people that do Sting. And he just gave me an opportunity to perform and Sting, and that was like the year when I left school. And I performed and Sting, and me just shell the place. They called me back like 4 or 5 times, and it just mad from this. So people start booking me for show, ooh, that girl, yeah. And it just started. So there wasn't much, there's not really a story before, you know, becoming the big Spice. I just left high school, got the opportunity, and that was it. Sometimes I do a little bit of reggae. I do a little, you know, nice, cute singing songs sometimes, but I'm definitely in the dancehall world straight. I'll say I'm a dancehall artist. I mean, I've traveled the world, I've met a lot of people, different, you know, hearts, and I'm loving the experience because that's one of my hobbies, going to places and meeting new faces. But sometimes at the end of the day, you just want to be yourself, you just want to have a normal day, you just want to be you. You know, sometimes me go up on the road and I just want to have a normal day. And even if me have a bad day, people will come up and, hey, whatever. And even if you're having the worst day, you always have to just put on that smile on your face. So sometimes it can be, you know, good and bad. But overall, I love it and I can't complain. So yeah.
Every man to a Appleton buckle.
Ladies!
Una ready?
Watch this.
Bad suit, beach towel, that pack. Hair done, nails did, that lock. Una ready? Gucci shades can't left me beach rap. A Spice on the track with Missy Elliott. Me and my friend them step out and cute. I'm a beach body ready for my bathing suit. And in my bag, yeah, it full of loot. And it's seen on my cup, Red Bull for diamonds.
Okay, have a charm on my brother, yeah. When it comes to artists locally here in Jamaica, Baby Sham, of course, you know, he is like the one who gave me the, open up the door them in a dance hall and let in Spice from Fight Over Man with Dave Kelly them and so. So he is like a big brother to me, somebody that I really, really love, and I look up to him. I look up to him in many ways. So of course, I admire Baby Sham. And of course, you know, I love the killer. I love Bounty Killer, because if you notice some of the times, even how I write my song or how I can always cross and so. Yeah, me have a little killer in me and a little ninja man this so, and a little Baby Sham this so. I'm an artist them day, straight. I've done a song with Missy Elliott called Fun. It's like a summer song, very, you know, fun, exciting. Yeah, we're ready for your fun. You don't know, you know. Nice little fun summer song called Fun. That's what I did with Missy Elliott. Also did a song with Maya. That's called Take Him Out. She came here to Jamaica to perform on some fest. You can see that on YouTube as well. We shot the video here locally. Raskasa was the director. We did the video. The video is out on YouTube as well. So that song is called Take Him Out and it's on her last album. So yeah, I've been in a lot of international collabs and that's just where I want to go. I'm aiming for, you know, that market. Internationally, I like to do a song with Rihanna. I like Rihanna because, you know, she's from the Caribbean too, and she have that kind of my style too, you know, very edgy and like a bad girl thing there sometime when she ready, and you know, so I think I'd like to do a song with Rihanna. Locally, Bounty Killer, yeah, I'm a boss that, I'm Baby Sham one day, yeah. I'm Movado. There's a lot of artists that I like here in Jamaica, you know, love their music and things, so I obtain. I definitely love to do a song with Ayaktane, even though I don't know how that one they're gonna work out, but it can happen. We fix it, but definitely down the line, yeah. I'd like to work with Ayaktane or Baby Bounty Killer, even my brother, Baby Sham. One of my favorite songs is Turn Up, Turn Up. It's my favorite song because, oh, that's Baby Sham's wife. She's my friend. You know, I knew her before she was the artist, but she's so shy. And when I say shy, I mean shy. When you look at her, she'll start laugh, blush away. So when she did the song, that wasn't her first song. Turn Up, Turn Up is my favorite. But when she did the first song, I was like, oh, Fee, it's just so unbelievable. And so, you know, you're playing your friend's song, so you become a fan and you're excited. You can't believe that, you know. And so I love that song dearly, dearly, dearly. Man, it's not that easy. Come on, turn up, turn up. Yeah, big up. Oh, straight. I'm Baby Sham, my brother for life. You don't know. You had a reason. One of my favorite songs that I did is not Ramping Shop, is not Jim Screechy. It's a song called Rush Rush. It's a song where I'm singing something different, very soft, you know, unique, showing my versatility. And I love the song because I can't believe that is me singing it. So I just love the song. And it's called Rush Rush. The perfect guy. Tall, dark, handsome, muscular, sexy voice. I have a problem with sexy voice. You know, I don't know if it's because, you know, some of the men, they're Jamaican. I don't know, them start talking so feminine. But I have a problem. I just get turned on by voices. I cannot say that. But yes, a man with a nice voice. Some, you know, masculine and thing. Nice, sexy muscles, tall, dark, handsome. You know, definitely have to be honest if we're going to be in a relationship. Somebody that I can trust. Definitely have to be hilarious because I enjoy laughing. That's one of my hobbies. So if you can't make me laugh, don't even bother try look me. You have to make me know if I giggle. So have to be hilarious. And that's just basically it. As long as he's honest and, you know, sexy. Come on, can sexy too, you know. Yeah. 5 years from now, I want to be somewhere in America, wherever them are going to keep it, making my speech and telling them, thank you for this Grammy. Or should I say these Grammys? 5 years from now, I want to, you know, I just want to do the unexpected. I want to take dancehall music somewhere. I mean, it's already globally known, but I just want to do, you know, something where them can say, yeah, Spice did that. I want to die a legend. Definitely. So I'm putting in the work and I'm just aiming for the best. Of course, make a bag of money and a bag of things and just living a happy life, because the greatest thing is to be happy. It's not what you see, the glitz and the glamour and the hype and the this and the that. Very hard work, very extremely hard work. So you just have to be dedicated, you have to be strong. If this business is something that you want to come into, you have to set a mind frame and know, say, yeah, I'm going in one of the hardest business and I'm going to work hard. And you have to be determined, because you're going to get a lot of fight and it's just a lot of hard work. So you have to be dedicated and you just have to be ready for it in your mind, you know, all over. So yeah. You just have to be dedicated if you want to get into this business and work hard and stick at it. And always remember, good, better, best. Never let it rest until your good becomes better and your better becomes best. Yeah, Spice motto that prayer and work conquers all. So you don't know. Just big up all of my fans. If you want to find me, follow me on Twitter at Spice Official. On Facebook, Spice Officially. Instagram, Spice Official. And of course, you know, for bookings, it's cool bookings, Ray Alexander. So it's cool. It's raycool@gmail.com. Yeah. Cool booking agency, Ray Alexander. You can find me. Cool. Say you no like mama worse, no like you. Take your mind off of me, you little nincompo. Touch me if you're bad since as you stand up on a screw. And I'm my fault, make me look better than you. Scorn them. Spice, I represent for Wadi Pre. So what? Wadi Pre. Every girl in the ring, and just get mad and do your thing. Cause you can move your body and twerk it. Wine and go down, shake it and jerk. Look back on your body and tremble and twerk it. Work it, work it, girl, you can twerk it. Yeah, wine and go down and galang bad. Wine and go down and galang bad. Anything you want, do, girl, do it. Anything you want, do, girl, do it. Hey, split on the ground, girl, galang bad. Split on the ground, girl, galang bad. Do the 6:30, girl.
Gotta send love to Spice for stopping by our studio and sharing with us. But right now we're gonna take another break. Keep it locked. When Wadi Pre returns, we got lots more entertainment coming your way.
Greenwood Plaza, serving Jamaica for over 30 years. Your one-stop shop for hardware, tiles, furniture, supermarket, money services, and a newly opened Peace of Mind Nursery. Greenwood Plaza is located at the border of St. James and Trelawney. Call us today at 953-111-627, 618-4497 or 619-4497 or fax us at 953-1270. Greenwood Plaza, we stock from a pin to an anchor.
NatSud Express Transportation and Courier Services provides the most cost-effective, comfortable, and safe way to travel between Kingston, Ojerez, Falmouth, Montego Bay, and Negril. Up to 6 trips per day, 7 days a week, with free Wi-Fi in office and on board. Allow us to take you to your destination safely with our on-time departures. For further information and booking, visit our website at www.natsudexpress.com or call us right now at 971-1822. NatSud Express Transportation and Courier Services, leave the driving to us.
For the best wholesale prices in town, shop at Charles Cash and Carry, located 4 Market Circle, Montego Bay, St. James. We are distributor and sub-distributor for the Western region in alcoholic and non-alcoholic beverages, dried food and dairy products, household items and phone cards. Sole distributors of Sunrise in all packaging and size. We deliver island-wide and provide weekly specials and promotions all year round. Place your order today by calling 952-5798 or 979-1699 or visit us at 4 Market Circle, Montego Bay, St. James. Charles Cash and Carry, we have the best wholesale prices available in town.
Wiccan Supply and Services Limited offers the best janitorial services and high-quality cleaning chemicals. From post-construction cleaning, sophisticated marble floor care, mold and mildew removal, and upholstery shampooing to cleaning equipment rental. Stop by today and get a gallon of bleach soap, fabric softener, and disinfectant for $1,300. Or get a gallon of bleach soap and fabric softener for only $1,000. Visit us at Sagicor Commercial Center, Freeport, Montego Bay, or call us at 953-6481 or 953-6527. Wiccan Supply and Services Limited. The answer is yes. What's the question?
Slab roof leaking? Rainy weather getting you down? Call Weather Shield Limited today for your waterproofing solutions.
Do you have a project? Are you building, renovating, or redecorating? Weather Shield produces a wide selection of standard and custom architectural foam shapes for residential and commercial applications.
Do you need to harvest rainwater and lower your water bills? Protect your investment using our aluminum gutter system.
Visit us today at 51 Main Street, Hopewell, Hanover, or call 956-5286 or 940-4111.
Let us protect your roof from Mother Nature.
Weather Shield Limited, we will cover you.
Montego Bay Community College held a fashion show to showcase pieces of some of their creative and most talented fashion designing students. They started the evening with fine dining and then the models hit the runway. Check out highlights on the happening.
Tika Walters, and you're watching Wadi Pre.
Wadi Pre.
a red carpet spread between tables of food and fashion at the Montego Bay Community College Dinner and Fashion Show. An event which proceeded to highlight the future of our Jamaican runway and the creativity of our young ones. The event was much in comparison to a tropical tour in Milan. Or a Jamaican runway in Paris.
I am Tika Walters and my line is Pink Instinct by Alyssa. The reason I chose pink is because pink is always my favorite color, and I think both men and women will rock the color fabulously. My line showcase for the women, I did mostly designed to enhance their curves, as you can see. I also have the more elegant style and the club wear and also swimsuit. Also for the men, I also want to show that there's not only women that can wear pink, and men should feel free to wear whatever color and strut boldly in them.
My name is Donald Whitelock, and as you've seen tonight, I've just introduced my line, my first very fashion line, and it was called Purple May. Now, Purple May was inspired by Purple Yam, otherwise known as St. Vincent Yam, and it's a rare type of yam, so you can hardly find it around. My inspiration came about when I was in the market. I was shopping with my grandmother, and I saw this weird-looking yam. I asked the vendor what it was about, because it was purple, so I thought it couldn't be true. So I looked at it, she told me it was purple yam, and it was quite real and fascinating. So Through that now, I've created a line dedicated to Purple Yam. There were different types of purples in there. There was brown for the outer shelling, which is the skin. And there was also a few pieces of white, which is something that rarely you see in Purple Yam. So that's me. I got this line, I got this opportunity to do this because I've always wanted to design. Didn't know how to get to where I am now, but I came here, I did it, and I feel great.
Continues with Roadrunner and the Ultimate Video Blast when we return.
Jamaica for over 30 years. Your one-stop shop for hardware, tiles, furniture, supermarket, money services, and a newly opened Peace of Mind nursery. Greenwood Plaza is located at the border of St. James and Trelawney. Call us today at 953-111-627, 618-4497 or 619-4497 or fax us at 953-1270. Greenwood Plaza, we stock from a pin to an anchor.
There's a huge gap between getting ready and gone. Call us today about our home delivery service. Service delivery at the speed of life.
Hey, need a lift?
Wiccan Supply and Services Limited not only gets the job done, but we do it right the first time. For solutions to all your floor care needs, call us today. We offer the lowest prices for polishing pads, floor strippers, scrubbing pads, and floor polishers. Floor machine rental and purchase also available. Open Mondays to Fridays, 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Saturdays, 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. All major credit and debit card accepted. Call us right now at 953-6481 or visit us at Unit 5, Sagicor Commercial Center, Freeport, Montego Bay.
NatSat Express Transportation and Carry Services provides the most cost-effective, comfortable, and safe way to travel between Kingston, Ocho-Reyes, Falmouth, Montego Bay, and Negril. Up to 6 trips per day, 7 days a week, with free Wi-Fi in office and on board. Allow us to take you to your destination safely with our on-time departures. For further information and booking, visit our website at www.natsatexpress.com or call us right now at 971-1822. NatSat Express Transportation and Carry Services. Leave the driving to us.
Slab roof leaking? Rainy weather getting you down? Call Weather Shield Limited today for your waterproofing solutions.
Do you have a project? Are you building, renovating, or redecorating? Weather Shield produces a wide selection of standard and custom architectural foam shapes for residential and commercial applications.
Do you need to harvest rainwater and lower your water bills? Protect your investment using our aluminum gutter system.
Visit us today at 51 Main Street, Hopewell, Hanover, or call 956-5286 or 940-4111.
Let us protect your roof from Mother Nature.
Weather Shield Limited, we will cover you.
Ah!
What it bring? So, brother, if you have the ability to ban one thing in a Jamaica, what would you ban?
I will if I think me that ban in a me pa.
Homosexual thing. Big man thing. I'm ban homosexual in a
ban the gay and the lesbian them.
First thing I would ban is gays.
Burger thing where same sex, not for dead together. You see me I say?
Gays and lesbians.
Where you say I go on now? Right now, I ban all Portia Simpson because I say now I watch no TV.
No, so I'm going to ban the tissue thing.
Toilet paper and the cologne, because the toilet paper give a lot of infection, the cologne toilet paper.
Go back to cleaner paper thing where we use, so we don't get no disease from that.
It's wrong, you know, because God made man and woman, you know, two men are supposed to go together, you know, that's the main reason, you know. It's morally wrong still, that's why I don't ban it still.
Me have a look at you to grow, and you know, I'm up here, and all sides of things are going, money, everything, all sides of things.
If you get the ability to ban one thing in Jamaica, what you would ban?
Right now, thief and scamming.
I'm also a bad man. You know why I'm a bad man?
Why you would have banned that?
Right now, well, more foreign the thieving thing. Can't do the thieving thing in Jamaica right now. It'll bring down Jamaica. Do the ground right now.
Because I say you have a car. Me a grudge over a car, isn't it? And anything can come to my thought, you know.
But the scamming, well, you don't know how that stay. Everybody want going at it. And it'll bring violence. Everything bring violence. So there's thieving, scamming, all of them things there, be violence. So right now that.
I mean, no understand how if you not watch no TV, you know.
We have a bun out then.
Ban cigarette.
I would ban taxes and cigarettes.
And pork.
No. Pork? No. Pork is nice.
We have a bun out then.
Tell me no see the reason for it.
Right now, I'm ban all Mr. Hazan, you know.
And tell him to legalize smoking.
He want to build up his building, you know, and I collect money off of them, you know. I send me the ban that them on the right now, you know.
I ban some of my taxes because some of my taxes are not really relevant, you see me?
All the money named Sir Radcliffe Lewis, so we carry them off to go park up right now in a general.
That means say to you know, ban some bad politician.
Me not like people smoke and me can't even take this scent of cigarette. So without it, no smoking would be about the place, you understand?
That me have to say. The money I say we carry them off to go park up like a figure. Me that ban the man that if I had the chance, you know man, a whole heap of things with a ban right now, me I tell you, you know. Cause right now what two of me see it, me have to sing all a little song for you know. Hold on, roll it. In a roll, right now, you know, me see them uplift the people, them, you know. Right now, me have to ball out, you know. You see me? So me tell them, Sefi, help the people, uplift the people, teach the people, love to lift the people, car. The system want corrupt the people, neglect the people, then reject the people. Me I help the people, uplift the people. Yo, me I tell you, you know. Yes, man.
So you heard it here first. It's all about what they pray. And this week's question was, if you had the chance to ban one thing in Jamaica, what would you ban? Yeah, that's all. So here's the brother. Cut. There you have it, folks. The views of the people. And this week's question was, if you have the chance to ban one thing in Jamaica, what would you ban and why? Personally, I would ban pork. A joke. Yeah, that's all. But a rasta see you way. You don't know it's all about what they pray. It's a boy super O in the streets. And do remember to check me out on Twitter at DJ_super_O. It's a boy super O. Checking out what they pray. Boom.
What it breed?
I'm gonna keep things moving to the ultimate video blast, and coming in the number 5 spot is Lawless with Baby Sham.
But you know grand spend reputation though.
Yo, we maddie, bread our body. Look how we met them have a fear like Gaddy.
Hatcho we turn it up loud, them a pre-whip.
Babylon lock we down and have it free with. Yo, we maddie, bread our body. Look how we met them have a fear like Gaddy.
Hatcho we turn it up loud, them a pre-whip.
Babylon lock we down and have it free with.
Red Hills Road man no run from foe. White Alanka man no fear po-po. Pipe man, them a me dog, them dog. But Augustown man, them have me head back. Oh, Blankers man, them a no idiot. No, Cully man, I them make the thing them show. Up a Grangilla where the money grow. But a Montego Bay, I make the most money flow. Central Village, I me.
Hey boy,
my clothes. So nothing up on me body now nah, bun me. No man no fi squeeze man face with the bum eh. You know see cause you no try that and run away. We no wear boy things. So nothing up on me body now nah, bun me. No man no fi squeeze man face with the bum eh. You know see cause you no try that and run away. Run away. Tell them I saw me grow Spanish town, that way we no know. Before me switch, me prefer post with a girl like that me know. Frost knock is no girl too. Tell them, but me no up, me prefer do we done. But some boys stoop just to look we up. Anytime me lock scared, run a boy can't pull you up. I should be born. We know we a boy close. So nothing up on me body now, but me no man no.
Keep it locked. The Ultimate Video Blast continues right after these messages.
For expert janitorial services and high-quality cleaning chemicals,
come to Wiccan Supply and Services Limited.
We specialize in mold and mildew removal,
kitchen exhaust system sterilizing,
carpet, drape, sofa, and car interior cleaning,
floor machine rentals, and lots more.
Buy our Wiccan Super Saver Combo for only $1,300.
And get a gallon of bleach, soap, fabric softener, and disinfectant.
Or get 1 gallon of bleach, soap, and fabric softener for only $1,000.
It just doesn't get any better. So stop by today at Unit 5 Surgical Commercial Center, Freeport, Montego Bay.
Or call 953-6481 or 953-6527.
Wiccan Supply and Services Limited. The answer is yes.
What's the question?
Greenwood Plaza, serving Jamaica for over 30 years. Your one-stop shop for hardware, tiles, furniture, supermarket, money services, and a newly opened Peace of Mind Nursery. Greenwood Plaza is located at the border of St. James and Trelawney. Call us today at 953-111-627, 618-4497 or 619-4497 or fax us at 953-1270. Greenwood Plaza, we stock from a pin to an anchor.
Just like that. Let's have nobody a fire in it and
all that for me. Don't forget to get both that. You just say, how is your world you living now? You know, you're
about Express. Even if you don't have a credit card, no problem. Just visit one of their offices at 32 Queens Drive, Montego Bay, or 3 Cargill Avenue, Kingston 10, and they will take care of the rest.
SSMC Express International, service delivery at the speed of life.
Let us help you create your number one hit song at SSMC Recording Studio. Our services include mixing, track building, mastering, ad creations, and lots more. Come and have our experienced engineer flawlessly produce your masterpiece. So stop by today at 32 Queens Drive, Montego Bay, or call us at 622-7183. SSMC Media Productions, where imagination meets creativity.
NatSat Express Transportation and Carry Services provides the most cost-effective, comfortable, and safe way to travel between Kingston, Ocho-Rios, Falmouth, Montego Bay, and Negril. Up to 6 trips per day, 7 days a week, with free Wi-Fi in office and on board. Allow us to take you to your destination safely with our on-time departures. For further information and booking, visit our website at www.natsatexpress.com or call us right now at 971-1822. NatSat Express Transportation and Carry Services. Leave the driving to us.
All right, guys, in the number 3 spot on the Ultimate Video Blast is Cargo Road Dog.
So me link up, me drinking party, and him calling him smoking charge. Call a card in yet for me go through me get aye. You know me a yardy. Aye. Me party clip off and stay. Me brain it a leaf off like play. Me no care when nobody wants it. Me so aye me no know me name. We crush road. We crush road. We crush road. Run crush road.
Remember I'm the hottest thing around. You see me? In a me mercs cruising through your town. You see me? When your girlfriend a run me down. Me keep me head above the water when them want to see me
when
drown.
I got girls, Wally. Yes, me used to have a wife, yeah. She give me the inspiration to change my life.
One kill.
Yes, me know I said that right. Gotta fit the criteria. Everything fit tight. Girl, we love girls. Said them want to ride me like a bike. Who said them no like freaky girl? It just a hypocrite. But whatever in the darkness must come in the light. Right now, my brain a fly red like a kite.
When you see me, remember I'm the hottest man alive. You see me? The clothes me wear, the car them where me drive. You see me? Woman a scream anywhere me arrive. Me life sweeter than the honey from the hive. When you see me.
Today's 92 degrees Fahrenheit on Kingston City streets, Thursday afternoon radio.
Sudsil has the powerful action.
Hey, pull up, pull up. Sound of bombs and the place a full up. Sexy girl, now me can't get enough. Girl, I good on pie. Send from above, we tell them.
Watch out for this, this gun. Watch out for this
gun. Thanks for tuning in to another episode of Waterpre, courtesy of SSMC Media Productions. Join us next week, same time, same place, for lots more entertainment. I'm your girl Dremis. Until next time, God bless.
Say me glad, say me in ya. Kill any sound violate, say them a go get murder. Girl, them a bubble and a wine, so me glad, say me in ya. Me go the hardest, yes, me go the hardest. Man a real general, the rest of them a novice. Step in at the place, turn it up, turn it up, turn it up. Till me woke up at the forest, hey, hey. Now me friend them a girl is graphist. Girl, them know say me a the smartest. Up in a your face, say the grades it a place. You know you no fit, no fit with the hardest, hey. Watch out for this, this, watch out for this, this, watch out for this. I did my desk lyrics, mash up the place, but you are not for this. Yo, me nah miss, number one funny list, mash up the place. Oh my.
Waterpre was brought to you by SSMC Media Productions, Greenwood Plaza Company Limited, Wiccan Supply and Services Limited, and SSMC Express International.